focus. Ideate. Innovate. Enable.
Of the quest for excellence, we delved into the transformational journey of nearly three decades of PNB Housing Finance, India's fastest growing housing finance company, which is ranked amongst the top five in its sector. PNB Housing Finance has been spreading its wings on a lot of other aspects apart from housing. Contributing 2% of profit to CSR activities is mandated under Indian corporate law. However, PNB Housing Finance strives to go beyond the percentage rule. And in today's episode of Quest for Excellence, we explore PNB Housing Finance's contribution towards society and the impact that it's creating.
CSR is not about 2% of profits. It's about what you feel about society at large. And hence, we take over the construction workers' ecosystem into consideration when we design our CSR programs. And we start right from the children with mobile crèches intervening on construction site. Then we go into hygiene and their medical requirements. So we link up with hospitals to sort of do regular medical checkups. And for the workers themselves, we want them to have a better living in the future and be more sustainable. And hence we skill them across the country on various sites. We collaborate with CREDAI and NSDC to design the programs, we fund it, we also give them a small stipend so that it encourages them to go through a 45-day both on the job and classroom training, which helps them to enhance their income levels, which in turn will help them in getting a better sort of a livelihood.
For any business entity to exist in today's time, it is important to have CSR as a way of life. It's all about giving back to the stakeholders. The stakeholders are not restricted only to the customers, but also to the community at large.
The construction industry largely falls under the unorganized sector. The shortage of skilled workforce in our country continues to keep the industry labor intensive. This scenario has prompted PNB Housing to partner with CREDAI to facilitate skill development in construction and related sectors. The training is a mix of classroom and on-the-job training conducted at the construction sites for a period of 4 weeks.
As a trainer ke padve maine join kiya aur join karne ke baad mera sabse pehle target diya gaya ATS ka. ATS pe humne sabse pehla batch start kiya, wahan par humne itna acha kaam karke dikhaya side ke upar कि हमारे एक बैच जैसे ही खत्म हुआ तो हमारे नेक्स्ट बैच जो हमारे ATS की अदर साइट हैं सभी साइटों पे ट्रेनिंग स्टार्ट हुई और उस ट्रेनिंग का हमारा इतना पॉजिटिव रिस्पांस रहा कि हमारे स्किल वर्कर हमारे तैयार हुए हमारी क्वालिटी में सुधार हुआ हमारे वर्कर की नॉलेज में इंप्लीमेंट हुआ
These trainings based on national occupational standards and qualification packs of NSDC are realigned towards industry specific job roles. The training not only helps the workers focus on their social and behavioral habits that bring a significant change in their lifestyles, but also helps them gain self-confidence and enhances their employability.
तो यहाँ training पे आता हूँ, जो काम हम लोग को 2 घंटा लगता है training में आके 1 घंटा 1.5 घंटा में कर लेता हूँ, उसके बाद काम पे जाता हूँ, वो भी आसानी से काम करता हूँ, वो भी 1.5 घंटा में हो जाता है, क्योंकि training में आने से फायदा ही फायदा हो गया। बहुत कुछ सीख के उसके बाद हम लोग को काम पूरा आसानी लग गया।
We have been collaborating with various NGOs and government bodies, firstly to skill the construction workers, secondly to run daycare centers for their families and the children of the construction workers, and also towards the health of the construction workers.
Housing Finance not only focuses on upgrading the skills of the workers, but also helps support their families. The company has collaborated with mobile crèches and various real estate developers to offer daycare services to the children of construction workers at various construction sites across India.
We also intervene on the education side, on the primary, till the class, I would say, KG to 5. We do collaborate with private schools who take over municipality schools, and we fund their education, their extracurricular activities. And to our good surprise is that children after class 5 or 6 also get enrolled into good public and private schools and complete their education.
हम वहाँ बोलते हैं कि आप काम पे जाते हो, बच्चे आपके पीछे यहाँ किधर चला जाएगा, क्या करेगा, तो आप क्या कर सकते हो? वहाँ स्कूल जाएंगे बच्चे तो सेफ रहेंगे, आप टेंशन मुक्त काम करोगे, तैयारी लगा के आओगे, काम करके आओगे, बच्चा आपका सेफ मिलेगा. यहाँ पे बच्चे को सबसे पहले खाना मिलता है, खेलना भी मिलता है, पढ़ना भी मिलता है, बीमारी होते डॉक्टर भी आते हैं, सभी मतलब एक तरह से सब कुछ कि यहाँ से कविता उविता सब पढ़ने के नाम पे सब कुछ, यहाँ तक कि खेल खिलौने कपड़े भी मिलते हैं, सुने हैं स्लेट पेंसिल सब एवं प्रकार से खर्चे सभी मिलते हैं.
मैम मेरा मन घर से तो चलते हैं तो यही सोचते हैं कि बच्चे वहाँ पे हैं जो उन्हें पढ़ाना है और ये बच्चे पढ़ेंगे. आपने बच्चे समझ के यहाँ पर सब देख रेख करते हैं, उनकी साफ सफाई करते हैं, उन्हें सही तरीके से रखते हैं.
Daycare centers cater to children between the age of newborn to 14 years, providing them with basic education and culturally appropriate life skills, along with healthy and nutritious meals.
मेरे बच्चा यहाँ सुरक्षित रहता है, बढ़िया रहता है, हर चीज का सुविधा रहता है, मेरा बच्चा सही रहता है.
PNB Housing Finance believes that through its intervention, it is not only providing holistic development to the kids, but also enabling women workers to focus more on their work and enhance their productivity. Significant indicators of social progress is education, and to achieve this, PNB Housing Finance has partnered with Vidya, an NGO working primarily for underprivileged children, under which many schools have been opened in Delhi.
We feel that the real empowerment in the society would come if we elevate the education level by providing both informal and formal education to the children of the underprivileged strata. Towards the informal education, we have the daycare centers at the construction sites. As of now, we have 23 daycare centers across India at various construction sites. And also, we have adopted 2 schools for formal education at the primary level, where underprivileged students are taken care of, and they are also graduated to formal education.
So when we have a lot of CSR companies coming in and doing a lot of activities with the children, these children get a lot of exposure, which otherwise it's not possible for us to give it every time. There are a lot of companies in the CSR activities which take children outside, for the excursion also. So this helps them to see the world outside school also, which is not possible with the limited whatever resources we have. We are trying to give them the best we could give. And we can make out this because our children have also, they are enrolled in various public schools of Delhi after 5th standard also. And as far as the academic performance is concerned, we have people from outside also who comes and takes their external examination. So I think as far as academic is concerned, the children are doing better. But I always say that there is always a scope for improvement.
The schools are equipped with technological aids like computers, so that the students feel at par with their counterparts in other schools around the city.
We give them a lot of facilities. They only pay about 100 rupees fees. That also we are charging them, so they feel responsible. Otherwise, there's no need to charge even that. And every facility is given to them. We follow NCERT syllabus, but we give them better books. And it is taught in the latest method of education is taught to them. All curricular activities are there, dance, music, taekwondo, then they have art and craft, and games also whenever we have a teacher. So every facility is with them. Books we provide them free, uniform we provide them free, they get a midday meal free.
These well-structured schools cater to over 300 students in the age group of 3 to 12 years and provide them with education that will help them get admissions in reputed English medium schools for higher studies.
I like to come in school because there's my many friends and teachers are very sweet and nice. I like play with my friends.
I like to come school because there are my many friends and my teachers are sweet and I like to study.
Through its endeavors, PNB Housing Finance aims to provide holistic development to these little kids, hoping to guide them in fulfilling their dreams and ambitions. PNB Housing Finance is not just helping people through its CSR activities, its customers too vouch for the change the company has brought about in their lives. One such customer, Anmol Bhandari, father of a 3-year-old daughter, shares his experience with PNB Housing.
PNB, I think, was referred to me by a couple of friends, and especially people were very happy with the services. So I think the first decision to step and go towards PNB was based on referrals. Essentially, the reason was that we had heard very nice things about the services and the speed and delivery of services through the friend network which I had. In the initial kind of evaluation, I was pretty skeptic, and so was my wife, in terms of, because PNB, one would assume, is a public sector enterprise, and we had this kind of apprehension that whether the services will be on time or whether it will be a long wait or a long process. But we are pleasantly surprised because PNB turned around very, very quickly, I think, and our home loan got approved in about a period of 4 days, which was exceptionally fast, I would say, and it met all our expectation. And honestly, I did not have to move out of my house to even kind of sign any papers. Everything happened at the doors, and we are very, very happy with the speed of execution on the home loan and the services.
The technology that we created is completely in sync with the customer service that is expected out of PNB Housing Finance Limited. We have created a self-servicing customer portal, which is an interface between PNB Housing and our customer, through which they can avail the services which is required by them.
Another customer, Sartya Dev Tiwari, says,
"When I purchased a property some 2 years back, I was hearing about PNB, and one of my relatives is in PNB, and I wasn't really very clear or sure whether it's exactly that PNB I'm going for. But when I visited the branch first time, I met the people there, and that environment appeared to me quite positive, and it gave me some trust, and I thought that let me explore. And anyway, they were also very in terms of interest rates, because that's what is more important to the consumer, they were quite competitive. And I must acknowledge that, and I even chose to voluntarily write an email to your authorities, and it was out of my sheer pleasure not only so, initial step, my loan was processed quite at a good speed, and I had some questions and I had some queries, and then I was realizing that they were actually being handled so professionally that it was giving me a feeling that, I mean, normally earlier I had some kind of an inhibition that, like most of the public sector undertakings, are actually known for their lackadaisical approach or the delays or, you know, even red tapeism. And I have been dealing with my initial, so I had taken 2 or 3 properties, which the loans were from some private banks, and I was dealing with them, and I thought that they were the best. But I think this was one such exposure when I dealt with the PNB Housing Finance Limited, the manager who I met, the team there, it came to my realization that they have actually busted that misconception that PSUs are not agile and nimble. I think they have done a great job.
Today, customers have much wider choice than ever before. Apart from the branch branch-based delivery model, we also worked on non-branch delivery platforms such as contact center, internet, digital platform, and we have also built a very strong in-house sales team which can deliver the product and services at the doorstep of the customer. Third being a contemporary product offering. We have all the variants and the bouquet of mortgage and deposit products available with us, which we are, you know, able to deliver in a committed and time-bound manner. The last being the customer service and the customer centricity being the soul of the company. And this has been inspired by the ambition to become the most admired housing finance company in the country.
Another customer, Dilip Jagtap too, shares his experience with PNB Housing.
We have bought first loan from PNB for a small amount of 30 lakhs rupees at that time, 2006. But to be very frank, that time it was very drastic decision for me whether to go for PNB or not, because you know it's a government organization and it was very not really I was confident enough. But then the team was very good. They gave me confidence ki, okay, no sir, it will be grown. And we wanted a personal touch basically. So we have first taken the loan in 2006. It is basically a rate of interest, and most of all we want that they should understand our requirement. It should not be like you are comparing an apple to apple. They go more on personal basis.
I see in next 3 to 12 months time, the landscape of underwriting for mortgage industry going a complete revamp, where a customer walks in and he gets in 3 hours or 4 hours flat a sanction and dispersal check, completely automated, all credit bureau checks, supplementing credit decision making with legal technical done online on real time basis. The customer is going to get wow for and it is customer who will gain out of this.
PNB Housing Finance has a holistic approach towards the welfare of everyone involved with the company, including its employees.
The core strength of PNB Housing Finance lies in its dynamic, diverse and inclusive human capital. The human capital which is highly motivated, engaged and self-driven.
It's a great place to work. Company sees a lot of potential in the candidates and the employees, and then they put them at a place where they can succeed. It also gives a very immense opportunity to our employees to grow as a company is also growing with them.
PNB Housing Finance is a company that believes that businesses should always be socially driven. The company's core focus may be towards a customer-centric approach, but it goes the extra mile in making a conscious effort to care for the construction workers who are actually building the homes that PNB Housing Finance's customers end up living in.
Focus. Ideate. Innovate. Enable.